Because I was broadcasting for 20 minutes with no microphone on, I've reloaded a previous save and gone back to where we were, but... So it's time to, time to go down and, into the hot labs. Oh wow, LOL, says Miss Showoff. Yep, absolutely. Well, my microphone goes into a mixer because I have two microphones, because SleepyFrau, my wife, sometimes joins me on live commentary as well. So we have two microphones going into a mixer, but these are your standard XLR microphones, and they require phantom power. So I keep the mixer plugged in, but when I'm done for the night, I turn off the phantom power so that, you know, just not wasting electricity. I just got everything set up today and forgot to turn the phantom power back on. So, all right. Oh, we're good here. You lost me at two mics. It's all right. Don't worry about it. Point is, I forgot to flip a power switch. Let's just keep it simple like that. Forgot to flip one power switch. So, time to go in the maintenance tunnels and, that we weren't able to. Oh, hey, look, it's Rachni. There we go. Okay. Hopefully that will be enough life. Okay. And if you couldn't tell, yes, it's time for a boss battle. Yep, absolutely. Time to kill Liara's mom.
You do not know the privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation.
That's a very odd opening line to just throw out there.
Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies.
Yes, the Rachni Queen.
I won't be moved.
Oh, goody.
Sympathy,
that's right.
No matter who you bring into this confrontation.
Liara's here because she wants to be, not because I asked her to.
Indeed. What have you told him about me, Liara?
And quite
what
literally,
say,
almost nothing. Just
evil?
That you were her mother.
What could I
that
say?
Was pretty much it.
Have you faced an Asari Commando unit before? Few humans have.
Not the entire unit, but I did kill one in like less than 20 seconds earlier, so...
I can't believe you'd kill your own daughter.
I now realize I should have been stricter with her.
Stasis! Alright. Let's see if this Rex in the background. Yep. Rex is pretty awesome. Oh. Come on, that was perfect. Get up, get up, get up. Get up, Shepard. Alright. Everyone loves Rex. I'm hoping that it doesn't glitch out on me again, Miss Showoff, because a minute ago I got severely glitched out on this part. Oh! No, 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 no. There. Woo! Ah, my shotgun is OP. Alright, what else do I need to kill? Alright, you know what? I will stay here while my powers recharge if there's not going to be another wave of enemies right now. Because it looks like we took out... like I said, I will chill here until I can use Metagel again. That will make me very happy. And, well, my barrier recharges. Okay, barrier recharge. Come on, I've almost got Metagel recharged. Come on, you can do it. There we go. Aha, there we go. Alright, don't glitch out on me this time. This is where it glitched out on me a minute ago. Okay, good. No glitch. Alright, fine. You guys are gonna make us play the distance game. Alright, there's more Geth over here. You know what? Fine. Boom.
This is not over. Saren is unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear.
You got issues, honey. That's all I'm saying.
The Rachni didn't cooperate with you. Why should I?
I will not betray him. You will. You...
Yes?
You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions.
She's got this
briefly,
odd shadow around
but
her.
The indoctrination is strong.
Yeah, like the Asari on Pharos.
We met Shiala on Pharos. She told us about Sovereign's indoctrination.
It is a
yes, we will hear the word indoctrination
in
approximately 5,872 more times.
Hands, torture and murder.
Throughout
I was
the trilogy.
Powerless. Nothing but a tool for Saren. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago.
How do you lose a relay? That's right.
4,000 years.
What's my class? I'm a Vanguard.
The shockwave propelled the relay out of its system, but did not damage it. Its precise vector and speed are impossible
to determine. It's still moving.
As millennia passed, the nebula created by the Nova enveloped the relay. It is difficult to find any cold object in interstellar space.
We got a camera issue right there. Vanguard for life followed. Well, thank you, Miss Showoff. I appreciate it. Let's see. I'm a Vanguard because I remember how much fun Vanguard was in Mass Effect 2, and I know you can change your class at the beginning of Mass Effect 2 if you wanted to, but it was just too much fun. At any rate.
Someone on Noveria found it?
2,000 years ago, the Rachni inhabited that region of our galaxy. They discovered the relay. The Rachni can share memories across generations.
Thank you for the follow, Miss Showoff. Appreciate it.
I took the location of the relay from the Queen's mind. I was not gentle.
The biotic charge sold me. That's right. You just load yourself up on a barrier and just charge in, guns blazing. That's the way to do it. What else do you got to say here?
They searched patiently. They are territorial creatures driven to close any possible way into their systems.
Why does Saren need the
Rachni? Oh wait, he didn't really use them. That was the corporation here.
I would tell you more if I could, but Saren did not share his counsel with me. I was merely a servant to his cause.
PC is like watching a movie. Xbox poopy. Yeah, no, this is the PC version. Getting a nice, buttery, smooth 60 frames a second constantly. I had installed a texture pack, but since it was a fan-made texture pack, there was some... Anytime I tried to run the texture pack with either XSplit or OBS, it wouldn't get 60 frames a second recording, so I said, fine, I'll just go default so I can play the game, because... 60 FPS is the way to go. All right. Well, clearly she regrets her actions.
Still make it right. Give me the information.
I was not myself, but I should have been stronger.
Stream looks sharp. Awesome. Thank you.
I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it, please.
Knowing the relay's coordinates is not enough. Do you know where he planned to go from there?
Saren wouldn't tell me his destination. But you must find out quickly. I transmitted the coordinates to him before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't.
His teeth are at my ear. Fingers on my spine. You should.
Mother, I don't leave. Fight him.
You've always made me proud, Liara.
Oh boy.
Die.
All right, close range. Oh, come on. Liara, don't die on me. What? We got more little ankle biters around here. Come on now. I didn't realize we still had jerks around. Alright, give me my shotgun. There we go.
I cannot go on. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
You're free of the indoctrination again?
I still hear it like metal on metal, squealing and reverberating.
Squeal, boy, squeal.
Mother!
Good night, little wing. I will see you again with the dawn. No light. They always said there would be a...
Well, crap. Dead Liara's mama. Huh? Oh, I just walked forward. Oh well, here's the part where we get to talk to the Rachni. It's the Rachni Queen. Creepy. Extra creepy.
This one serves as our voice. We cannot sing. Not in these low spaces. Your musics are colorless.
Yeah. Yeah, why aren't
we
you
filled
dead?
You with enough plasma to pop a tank.
This
did you see the shotgun?
Is
it killed
the
you.
Edge. Yet, she struggles. You cannot see her magnificence. We are breathing on the embers. We are the mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced.
Silence.
We are Rachni.
So... the total reason I brought Liara with me on this quest for obvious reasons, but the main reason I brought Rex with me is because of the presence of the Rachni, because the Krogan were uplifted by the Turians for the sole purpose of ending the Rachni War. It pissed me off enough that earlier on, when we first encountered a Rachni, Rex had no idea what it was. That pissed me off. Piss poor writing. I'm hoping that he will interject something in here, because this is your chance to save the Rachni Queen. I hope he will get pissed if you think about saving the Rachni Queen.
How are you speaking through her?
Our kind sing through touchings of thought. We pluck the strings, and the other understands. She is weak to urging.
Because she's
she
almost dead.
She has colors we have no names for. But she is ending. Her music is bittersweet. It is beautiful. The children we birthed were stolen from us before they could learn to sing. They are lost to silence. end their suffering. They cannot be saved. They will only cause harm as they are.
So separating from the queen.
I don't understand.
Yeah.
Why are your children killing people?
These needle men.
Yep.
They stole our eggs from us. They sought to turn our children into beasts of war, claws with no songs of their own. Our elders are
cut. I haven't played this game in years, so I'm actually
children
letting all the dialogue
know only
go.
Fear if no one sings to them. Fear has shattered their minds.
I understand. A child left alone in a closet until she is 16 would not be sane.
It's true. But, oh, man. I completely lost my train of thought. But, yeah, and so as I came through here with both Liara and Rex, and since I'm a Vanguard, I couldn't open any locked container throughout this entire planet. Frustrated me to no end, but, you know, as you clearly saw, I'm not hurting for equipment, so.
If you're sure they can't be saved.
It is lamentable, but necessary. Do what you must. Before you deal with our children, we stand before you. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
There are acid tanks rigged up on that thing. Set them off. Millions
of
my ancestors died to put these things down. Don't let them come back.
They made a mistake. They let the Krogan go too far. This is a chance for us to atone. She has done nothing to us.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us or return our people to the silence of memory.
If I let you live, would you attack other races again?
No. I do not know what happened in the war.
Never heard that line from Rex before. Yeah, I hadn't either. So,
oily shadows. We would seek a hidden place to teach our children harmony. If they understand, perhaps we would return.
Are you a survivor from the war?
Yeah, how did this happen?
We do not know. We were only an egg, hearing mother cry in our dreams. A tone from space hushed one voice after another. It forced the singers to resonate with its own sour yellow note. Then we awoke in this place, the last echo of those who came out from the singing planet. The sky
I like the way silent. I like the way she talks. Okay, so out on Pharos, we destroyed the Thorian, a 50,000-year-old organism with no, you know, probably the last of its kind. I'm not going to go around being the, you know, intergalactic exterminator, so I'm not going to kill her.
I won't destroy your entire race.
Let's see what happens with Rex
here.
You'll
go free.
Are you stupid? Your people didn't fight these bastards, so maybe you don't get it.
There you go. I won't commit genocide. That's right.
Are we any better if we kill them all?
Do what you want. My people will clean up this mess later, just like we did for the Salarians.
That's right, it was the Salarians that uplifted the Krogan, not the Turians.
You will give us a chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
Great. Bugs are writing songs about you. Mark my words, you'll regret this.
Bugs are writing songs about you. Nice. Indeed. Damn. Paragon plus 24. Yep, see, all this decryption too low and all that. Alright, well, I guess there's nowhere else to go but out now. Let me just run through here real quick and make sure there's not an alternate exit or another item container, which I don't think there is, but... Alright, so we freed the Rachni Queen. The thing I hate about it, though, is unless I've, decryption too low. Unless I've missed my guess, there's only one very brief thing in Mass Effect 2. Well, I guess I'm not going out that way. As a consequence for freeing the Rachni Queen. And, you know, it was either in 2 or 3, I don't remember, you meet some Asari who the Rachni Queen is talking through, and that's it. But this doesn't feel right going through being the, intergalactic genocide artist. Oh, well, look at that. Let's go visit the other folks. Let them know that we cleaned out the Rachni, and... Well, any day now? It says summon. Okay, I guess I don't get to summon it. Now, this was not open before. Quick save failed. Come on now. There we go. Let's go down into the hot labs. This is probably a wrong decision here. Oh, it's this guy. I remember this.
Are you here to secure the situation?
If you mean exterminate.
That's right. I'm a council specter. Who are you?
I am Yaroslav Tartakovsky.
God bless
the
you.
Operations director. I would stand and shake hand, but you must listen to me. If we do not contain our mistake, they will drop bombs from the battle stations. You understand?
I don't understand anything yet.
Yeah.
What were you doing here?
Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship, thousands of years drifting.
And it was a queen.
This was a Rachni ship. Inside they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
Yeah, I know. I met the Rachni... Why am I asking Binary these questions? I met the Rachni Queen already.
Must produce them. Create an army.
Why? Why would you do that?
This egg is not a common Rachni. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to Rift Station. They are thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
Yeah, that didn't work, right?
Hold on. Don't you need a male to get eggs?
Queens are born carrying the genetic code of their fathers. Eggs are carried away from the colony to hatch alone.
It's like a Jurassic Park thing, right?
Queens can lay eggs in hours and have a colony in days. This is how they
as long as we have the DNA, we can do anything, right? Yes, that makes sense. Yeah.
Separating them from their mother didn't work.
No, separating from them from their mother is exactly what made them go all... Wah!
I am thinking that without a queen, Rachni do not develop properly.
He's a smart guy.
Is shaping theirs. These Rachni are uncontrollable.
Yeah.
This is fascinating, but we don't have time to chat.
These Rachni are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized.
And you know what? We already got the queen's buy-off on this, so can we just, get on with it?
I'm not familiar with the purge system.
It creates bursts of neutron radiation, kills everything within the station. Things beyond get genetic damage of varying degree.
All right, well, how do we
set off the purge?
Arming controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira destruct.
Okay. I hate the toxin. Purge codes. Okay. You have the codes needed to activate the neutron purge. All that's left is to order Mira to begin the countdown. Okay. Well, I can't leave Where is the Mira station over here? Oh, here's Mira.
Connecting. I have full access to the facility and am at your disposal.
Good.
How many Rachni are in here?
I'm sorry. The sensor network is too damaged to provide an accurate count.
Oh boy. Okay.
What's the status of the facility?
Containment breach in laboratory pod Gamma. The neutron purge system is functional, but has not been armed.
All right, here
Activate
we go.
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Klaatu Nikdu.
Code input, 875-020-079. Code Omega, local execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
I think that pissed some things off. Oh, yes. Oh, shit. Let's go, let's go. Come on. Oh, man, I almost made it. I forgot there, you just need to run through that. God, how far back is this gonna take me? What the? Oh, it's right before I went down. God bless America. Damn it.
Yes. You must listen to me. If we do not contain our mistake,
I don't understand.
This was Rachni ship. Inside they find many eggs.
A thousand years.
Okay, we got it. Eggs, just gotta make sure I get all the same exposition.
Separating them.
I am thinking that without a queen,
this is fast.
These Rachni are beyond saving.
I'm not familiar.
Come on.
Burst of neutron radio. Arming controls are nearby.
All right, there we
all
go.
All you do is insert the key.
I always run too. Yeah, I think that's all you can do because I think there's a near infinite supply of Rachni there. If I remember correctly, I don't know. All right, that one's down. Okay, so before I call the Mira terminal, we'll save.
Connecting. I have full access to the facility and am at your disposal.
How many Rachni?
I'm sorry. The sensor.
Hey, I didn't have this option before.
Are there any survivors in here?
Lady Benezia, an executive secretary of Binary Helix, is on the operations deck.
Yeah, on the operations deck.
There are no other living crew members within the lab structure.
She's on it. She's
What's
not alive.
The
She's
the
just on the deck.
Containment breach in laboratory pod Gamma. The neutron purge system is functional, but has not been...
Alright.
Activate the neutron.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that
oh.
without...
Hang on, I can hear what he says here.
Six Emperor Turin.
That is not the correct code. Please
We're moving on.
I forgot to pick up the darn codes from the dead body. Whoops. It's from Army of Darkness. Alright, let's get it right this time.
Online. How can
Oops.
I help you?
Activate the neutron.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Code input, 875.
Okay. this might help me. Go, Shepard, hurry. Get to the elevator. Let's get out of here. There. Jeez. All right, we lived. Boom, neutron purge. Can we go? That's the hot labs. We can't get to the elevator here? What about all the survivors? That's. No, I don't want to go back that way. Mission complete. Depart Rift Station via the passenger tram. Okay, I wanted to go back and check on the, and check on all the survivors back there, but I guess the game doesn't want to let me do that. Okay. Back to Central Station we go. Any day now, game. Load the next area. Oh, wow.
What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu Relay?
The Mu Relay could link to dozens of systems. Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The Commander is right. We cannot rush off blind. We still need to learn more about Saren.
Who put you in charge? Did the Commander resign when I wasn't looking?
Oh, dear God, come on.
We're all on the same team here, Williams. She's just trying to help.
Sorry, Commander.
This is a tough mission. We're all on edge. Everyone go get some rest. Crew, dismissed.
Noveria report is away, Commander. You want me to patch it through to the Council?
Yeah, why not? Patch we'll report through, to Mom and
Setting
Dad.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
And Dad.
Is this report accurate, Commander? You found Rachni on Noveria?
Sure did.
Release the Queen. Do you have any idea what you've done? How many generations until they overrun the galaxy?
They won't.
This Queen is different. She understands why her kind had to be wiped out last time around.
I hope you're right, Shepard. Our children's children will pay the price if you're not.
Trust
me. We'll be waiting for your next
report,
Commander.
Just trust me. Sweet. How am I doing on this Paragon thing, anyway? Oh, wow. Almost maxed out. There we go. Now I have max Paragon, so anytime... conversation choices should all be opened up to me now. At least I hope so. I have 2 points left. I got shotguns, pistols, and barrier maxed. That's the important stuff. Okay. And so now, what is required every time you finish a story mission, it's time to go talk to the crew and see what they have to add. Most importantly, though, I want to go talk to Tally because I think now I can get her, I won't say loyalty mission because loyalty missions didn't come until Mass Effect 2, but let's talk to Ashley first. Miss Show Off, you haven't, I don't know if you followed the rest of my playthrough, but I'm trying to, just this particular trilogy playthrough, I want to see what happens if you romance Ashley in Mass Effect 1 and see how that affects Mass Effect 3. Because my first couple playthroughs through the Mass Effect series, I, like, varied who I romanced. Actually, no, I think one time I stuck with Liara throughout the entire trilogy, and then another playthrough I just kept choosing different people.
Commander?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
You mean the Rachni, right?
Yeah,
they were dangerous, Skipper. They proved that 2,000 years ago. I think it was a mistake to let them go. But that wasn't my call to make. It was yours.
That's why I'm the one that makes the decision, Sonny.
You probably should. She just lost her mom.
What, Ashley? Are you actually showing some sort of sympathy for an alien?
We'll talk later.
That's unlike you, Ashley.
Looking forward to
maybe you're growing, honey. Maybe she's growing up a little bit.
Shepard.
Alright, well, he has nothing new to add, apparently.
Rex?
Shepard.
Command, I wanted to thank you.
Again?
What for, Garrison?
Thought we had this conversation already.
For everything.
Yeah, okay.
I'm,
we had this conversation before. Shut up, Garrus. I mean, I love you, Garrus, but let's not dwell on this. Actually, let's talk to Liara first. And clearly, because I'm relatively certain when I talk to Tally, it will open up another quest. I'm going to go ahead and get all of the crew conversations out of the way, split the YouTube video, and then we'll start a new... The stream, nothing's going to happen with the stream, Ms. Showoff, but just thinking about how to split up the videos for later upload to YouTube. So, yeah, Liara. Yeah, about your, dead mom. This is awkward.
If you are here to talk about Benezia's death, you need not bother. She brought it upon herself.
Don't pretend it doesn't
yeah,
bother.
Yeah, no kidding.
She was your mother.
She was. But she was not. I prefer to remember Benezia as she used to be, before she was corrupted by Sovereign's power.
Hmm.
The best of your mother lives on in you. Her determination, her intelligence.
Now, why can he say cool strength. Things like this to Liara, but every time he tries to, like, mack on Ashley, he says something stupid?
I appreciate your concern, but I am fine. Benezia chose her path, just as I have chosen mine. I am with you until the end, Shepard.
That was it, huh?
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
Hmm. Okay. Alright, now let's see... As a last thing, let's see what old Useless has to say over here. Looking at each other before we initiate conversation.
Anything you need, Commander?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Killing Saren's, what was Benezia anyway? Second in command? Advisor? Anyway, it should set him back a bit. I'm sure Dr. Tassoni's hurting, though. Poor kid. Having to kill her own mom.
Yeah.
Any opinion on the Rachni?
Off the record?
Yeah.
If we had the option, I'd as soon have left it to the Council. We weren't out here during the Rachni War.
I like how Ash gets dramatically hot in Mass Effect 3. True. Let's see.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
We're all in for the duration. You can count on everyone to do their duty.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?
Commander. Okay. Well, it looks like that pretty much does it for this particular playthrough. Or not this particular playthrough, this particular story mission. Come on, folks. Oh, yeah, facing the wrong way. So what I'm going to do right here is I'm going to split the local video.